seem weirdly excited right now, considering Asuka and Kairi just crushed their opponents.
I am really excited, but not because of that. I was just informed from Shane McMahon that we're getting an opportunity to be in this year's Money in the Bank ladder match.
Wait, you're serious?
Well, just one of us. And which is crazy because, I mean, how do you decide between the two of us? It's like choosing between Beyonce or J-Lo. But you know what? I think this one's obvious. I think it should be you. Between the two of us, you're way more skilled and talented.
Mandy,
and
I see what you're doing. You're trying to flatter me, so I say you're the one in the ladder match. It's okay because I do think you should be the one in the match.
You do?
I do. You were this close to winning the Women's SmackDown Championship this year. And I think you should finish the job. This one's all you, Queen Bee.
Oh, God. Okay. You're the best.
Okay. Good morning.